Can I explain to you that you are not an ordinary person? You are a seed. And being a seed, that means that you need to go through a process. Sometimes we don't understand why things happen. We don't understand. But as a farmer, I've gotten to know that first a farmer takes the seed, and the seed are scattered. And when the seed are scattered, they will fall in a soil. And some of them will fall in different types of soil. That is why you fell in the family you have fallen into. Listen to me. You don't need to regret why you are part of that family. You don't need to regret why you are in that family. Understand this here, that as a seed, you have a purpose. Your purpose cannot come out until you are buried in the soil. It is the soil that you are in that begins to now make manifest the character of the seed. So if the character of the seed is a mango has a way of growing. Every seed has a way of growing into a fruit, and all of them are different. You may be small, but understand you are a seed. Sometimes a seed is smaller, but the size of the tree is bigger. So you don't understand that right now you have little resources. You don't have many things, because there is a nature in you that when you are planted in the right soil and receive the right kind of water and receive the right kind of nutrients, then you will be able to grow. And as you grow, you begin to spread out. So don't worry right now of who is not there, because understand this, that you have been separated, set aside. And sometimes it looks like family members, they don't want to deal with you. You are rejected, you are all alone. But understand, it's a process. The biggest thing that you must strive to get is to get fruits. And I know that the fruits now, when the fruits come, you are able to enjoy. You are able to, because you have fulfilled your purpose. You will see the fruit of your labor. You will see the fruit of your hard work. You will see the fruit of your homework. You will see the fruit of your examination. You will see the fruit of your workout. You will see the fruit of your exercises. You will see the fruit of your saving of money. You will see the fruit of your investment. You will see the fruit of waking up early in the morning. You will see the fruit of taking care of medical people. You will see the fruit of teaching. Listen to me here. Just it will take time. It will take time. It will take time. But understand this. In the time also, now the tree begins to grow and begins to be strengthened. So anywhere where you are, this is a message of encouragement that you will surely see your fruits.